Hello, and welcome to this week's News at the Life. Health Check at the Life is every fourth Sunday immediately following services at our Birmingham and Bessemer locations. Get your vital signs and glucose level checked by a member of the Health and Wellness Ministry. Know your health goals and strive to achieve them. If you are energetic, enthusiastic, and a team player, you have an opportunity to join our team. New Life Interfaith Ministries is currently accepting applications for preschool teachers, preschool teachers' aides, and certified early elementary education teachers. Applications are available at the information centers. Call the Lifeline number to receive the word of the day every day from Pastor Matthews. Lifeline business cards are available at the information centers. The video announcement team will hold an interest meeting for new on-screen talent on Sunday, May 22nd, 1 o'clock p.m. in the Fellowship Commons area. Males and females ages 21 and older are welcome to attend. The next Focus on the Community grocery giveaway will be held Saturday, May 28th at the New Life Center of Excellence. The gathering is New Life's joint service for our East and Central locations. The gathering will be held on Sunday, May 29th at the Central location, 10 o'clock a.m. Worship services will not be held at the East location on Sunday, May 29th. The Learning Center at New Life's graduation will be held on Sunday, May 29th, 3:30 p.m. at the Central location. The offices of New Life Interfaith Ministries, the Learning Center at New Life, and New Life Christian School of Excellence will be closed Monday, May 30th in observance of Memorial Day. Would you like to know about upcoming ministry events or be able to listen to pastors' lessons on the go? Well, there's an app for that. The New Life Interfaith Ministries app is now available to download on your Android and iOS mobile devices. Currently, the balcony is closed for general seating to everyone except life givers on duty for television media ministry, parking, and transportation and service coordinators. Until further notice, the balcony is only open for overflow seating. Organizational meeting day for all life givers of the ministry will be held Saturday, June 4th at the New Life Center of Excellence. Everyone who serves in any capacity is encouraged to please join us for prayer, informative departmental sessions, and vision impartation. The meeting day begins 7:30, Ready for Conquest Men's Bible Study, 8:30, Morning Glory Corporate Prayer, 9:30, Complimentary Breakfast, 10 o'clock department meetings. Make plans to attend your department meeting. Remember, it's teamwork that makes the dream work. We know that you have many choices of how and when to receive the Word of God, so thank you for choosing to worship with us today. If this is your first time at New Life, please complete a first-time visitor's card and return it to the first-time visitor station in exchange for a very special gift. The first-time visitor station is located in the main corridor. Once again, to everyone, especially our visitors, thank you for choosing New Life Interfaith Ministries. Thanks for your attention to this week's News at the Life. I'm Kimberly Jones, reminding you that there is absolutely no life like New Life.